felt great to have made it to Camp 1. As we did not have a personal Sherpa, we boiled our own water and made our own dinner. Sleeping, however, was not easy. A continuous cycle had developed. Our breath would freeze on the inside of the tent, and then a strong wind would throw the ice crystals off, showering our hands.